have to show that cot theta plus tan theta is equal to secant theta into cosecant theta. Okay. So first of all, LHS is equal to cot theta plus tan theta. Now, cot theta, what is cot theta? Cot theta can be written as cos theta by sine theta, because it is cosecant theta by secant theta. So we can write it as cos theta by sine theta. So cos theta by sine theta plus tan theta. What is tan theta? Tan theta is sine theta by cos theta. So instead of this tan theta, I'm going to substitute sine theta by cos theta. Listen carefully and understand. Now I'm going to cross multiply cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta, sine theta into sine theta, sine square theta by cos theta sine theta. Is it clear till here? Now what is cos square theta plus sine square theta? Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. That is our first trigonometric identity. So 1 by sine theta cos theta. Now 1 by sine theta is equal to
cos theta
cosecant theta. 1 by cos theta is equal to
cosecant
theta. So 1 by sine theta can be written as cosecant theta. 1 by cos theta can be written as secant theta. Practice this. This is equal to RHS. Now show that tan square theta plus tan power 4 theta is equal to secant power 4 theta minus secant square theta. This is given to us in the question. You have to show that this is equal to this. So first of all, we'll take LHS. What is LHS? Tan square theta plus tan power 4 theta. Now what can we take common? We can take tan square as common. So I'm going to take tan square theta as common. So 1 plus tan square theta will be left. Now what is 1 plus tan square theta? Secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So tan square theta will be 1 plus tan square theta will be 1 plus tan square theta will be equal to secant square theta. So instead of this 1 plus tan square theta, I'm going to substitute secant square theta. Now tan square, instead of this tan square, what can I write? Secant square theta minus 1 is equal to tan square theta. So instead of this tan square theta, I'm going to substitute secant minus 1 theta. Okay, so secant square theta minus 1 into secant square theta. Now multiply and open the bracket. Secant square theta into secant square theta will be secant power 4 theta minus secant square theta into 1 will be secant square theta. That is equal to your RHS. Hence proof. Understood till here? Next question. Prove that root of 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta is equal to cosecant theta plus cot theta. So your LHS is root of 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta. Now we have learned in our class 8 rationalization method. What is the rationalization method? multiply and divide with the denominator, just change this sign. Okay. So I'm going to multiply and divide with root of 1 plus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. So that will be 1 plus cos theta whole square by 1 square minus cos square theta. This will be left. The square and this above root will be cancelled. That is 1 plus cos theta by 1 root of 1 minus cos square theta will be left. Okay. So one plus cos theta by root of 1 minus cos square theta. What is 1 minus cos square theta? 1 minus cos square theta is equal to sin theta. Because sin theta plus cos theta is equal to 1. 1 minus cos theta will be cos square theta will be equal to sin square theta. So instead of this 1 minus cos square theta, I'm going to write 1 plus cos square sine square theta. The square and this root will get cancelled. So what will be left? 1 plus cos theta by sin theta. Now split it. 1 by sin theta plus cos theta by sin theta. 1 by cos theta can be written as cosecant theta. Cos theta by sin theta is cot theta. So our first step was we took LHS, we rationalized it by multiplying and dividing with root of 1 plus cos theta. Okay. Then 1 plus cos theta into 1 plus cos theta will become 1 plus cos square theta. Okay, 1 plus cos theta whole square. This square and above root gets cancelled. So we'll get 1 plus cos theta by root of 1 minus cos theta. Now, 1 minus cos square theta is nothing but sine square theta. So we'll substitute sine square theta. This root and square will get cancelled. So what will be left? 1 plus cos theta by sin theta. Now if you split it with the denominator. So 1 by sin plus cos by sin. So 1 by sin is cos theta, cos by sin is cot theta. That is your RHS. Hence, proved. Practice this question at least 5 times.